When you first receive your WA24C, there may be a little bit of water left in the tank there from quality control testing. All you have to do is, after you plug in the battery here and turn it on, is run that water out and make sure you can replace it with some new water.